About to tell that nigga this shit pop back up.
Damn, I sprained my ankle, gang. Nah, I'm fucking with you. Say who gonna shoot me? Who gonna shoot me? Say y'all gonna shoot me? Try that.
Man, I'm inside one of these bitches, bro.
He fell in that bitch.
I hear him too.
Crazy.
Oh shit.
Better use that teleport thing.
I got fucked up.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Somebody come to the door and pull me out.
Where? Go to the right one, or the one facing to the tennis court.
Oh, stop.
Push, turn around. Go back where you were at first. Hold on, I got you, gang.
No door facing the tennis court.
Go back where you were at, just.
I'm here.
Watch out. Man, get out the way, man.
Okay.
See, I was gonna let you slide. Oh.
Don't do it. Hey, hold on. I'm gonna give you a med kit.
So you can't help this person. If you could do it, bro.
Where my son at, man?
Okay.
Well, that is not your son.
There go my son. Key, help me, gang. Hey, pack me up, gang.
What just happened?
Beat that shit, gang.
Talking crazy.
So what? Stomp their ears together, gang. Hey, y'all gonna fly back in, hold up.
You can't help?
Y'all can't help me for shit, y'all worthless. Hold up, I'll be back.
Nah, this shit was not here earlier, gang. It must have been after one of them restarts. The shit came back.
at that boy. Oh. Oh.
Are you need some AR ammo? You need some rifle ammo?
I got the fucking map, a radio, and a gun in my hand. What the fuck?
Damn.
Real motherfucking nigga, bro.
I wish I could have this gun all the time, bro.
Hey, yo, it's the Black Lightning. Where he going? You sold him some Flocka? Look at JD, he just riding the bike, looking at you run. Oh, there you go, gangster. Bro, where is he going? Nah, he ho. There you go. Appreciate y'all. And then he go, that's crazy.
Huh?
Nah, he over there.
Helping you?
Yeah. Yeah, he got me.
Hey, we gotta find out what the fuck of
Flocka. How much that shit sell
for? Ya.
That's the highest drug right now.
Wait,
what are you getting?
I'm talking about the dab.
Yeah, the dabs be hitting for crazy. Q, I think.
Blood. So he swelled and said he,
I forgot to tell you, because I did it before he told you yesterday. I
hope. Oh. You a fiend, that's what it is.
Tough.
Brave.
Or it might be, is it plumber or some shit? What? Or janitor. Janitor or some shit. I don't even see you walking. Oh, yeah.
Fuck is
that shit, Dom?
Bro, who the?
Oh, hell
no.
Nah. This is.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, nah. That boy embracing that walk right now. Look at him. Both of y'all on that shit, man. Y'all niggas, wow.
Who's the other one you said, y'all? Yeah?
Oh, this is it.
Somebody phone ringing.
This is mine right here.
What the fuck? Who phone ringing? Y'all don't hear the phone ringing?
No, I don't hear no phone.
Somebody shit, but is somebody over here, bro?
Yup.
It's probably Q someone. Shit. I hear Q.
Yup.
I hear someone. There's someone over here.
Well, I can't see.
What, Damo can't see me?
Nah.
Hey, it is Q. Nah, we can't see you, but we can hear you. Yeah, it is.
Damo. that dom over on.
Alright, hello. Shit, what's up?
Gotta find out what the fuck over.
Fuck up!
Shit, helping people.
Well, I think Dom was talking about the neighbor.
Hey, gang, you know that's bro's little bike, right?
Cool.
His bike.
Cool. Cool. What bike is it?
Hey, wait, we got a. Hey, there's a scrapyard in here. Like, I could go break my car down over there.
Hold on. Alright.
Oh, shit.
That's how you feeling, gang? I'm trying to get your bike back. Alright, gang. Fuck your bike.
You're getting fucked up. Now you know not to mess with me. Pin the fuck down. Give it here. Give it to me.
Yeah, he right there.
Oh, there you go.
I ain't just see what I was doing.
Yeah.
That MLO pop back up. Nah, what you was doing?
You said pop back up. Bro, what the fuck, bro?
Jones too. Good plan.
Can they see it in their eyes? Hey, y'all can see that ammo in your eyes? Yeah, what's the word? Hey, ask them, can they see it in their eyes?
Nah, they can't see it.
No, it's going now. That shit is going.
Yeah, they right here.
What happened?
693. I ain't did nothing. I took it out. Like, I thought I took out the MLO that was in there, because like, it wasn't in there earlier today. But he just, y'all all just said y'all seen it, right? And y'all
we
eyes?
Seen it like 5 minutes, 10 minutes ago, bro.
Yeah, but then we walked down that way and came back and it's gone.
And
this morning it was gone, because I was out here taking pictures out here this morning and shit.
Yeah, shit. Oh, well, nah. It wasn't a restart type shit. Yeah, because I assumed I took it out from where, because it said it was in, it was like the word for it was like beach house, you know, something like that. And that's like the only MLO I had over here on the beach, damn near. So I took that shit out. Cause like I said, like that was already in when I got the server, you know. So I couldn't really like find where the fuck that shit was. But from looking at it, it said be like the beach house shit. Like, and shit, when I took it out, we didn't see it earlier. So I don't know what the fuck. Y'all was saying, but y'all was just saying the MLO though. Y'all weren't saying like the windows and shit like that.
Yeah, that's what we were saying.
Oh, like the windows is popping up all around again, like last time.
Yeah, and like little places you can't run and shit, little walls and shit.
I know it's a block right here. It's a block right here. The only thing I can possibly say that's a blockage from it is probably y'all Emma, like y'all shells, bro. But I don't see how, because technically y'all shells is under the map. So
why you just delete it?
I didn't want to make that move yet until I had made sure, like, when I took that MLO out, that the hood was still, was, like, good type shit. So, like, I ain't want to delete y'all shit in that junk.
What the fuck?
That's the only thing I got.
But I think that's the only blockage, right? Oh, I'm lying like a bitch. It's a whole blockage, right? Bro, like, it's something right here. Like, a, I don't know.
Over here, too.
That's like the only blockage, though, is like right there. I don't know what the fuck is right here. Then, like, but I can't, that's what I'm saying. Like, I didn't look for that jump. The only one that I thought it could been was the one I took out, because it was like beach or something. The other MLOs I know, like, I put in. Where? Oh, it was two MLOs in here? I thought it was one. I know it was that one that you wanted. Where was the? It's gone now though. Cause of the hood, or is it still down there? You wanna take me to that, John?
Ooh. You know that MLO on the street over there in the alley, across the street, garage parking lot.
Which one? Are you talking about? Oh, I
was only tracking one MLO. I didn't know it was two MLOs.
That's probably the one he got rid of. I might still beat it.
No. Hey, this is your guys' block right here?
That's like the biggest thing.
What's the?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, that? I don't know. These are considered MLOs that they already. They already, like, you know, based in GTA itself. Like Michael's house. Like, I can't take you, because you can walk in Michael's house, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. So, like, Mike, like, that's like shit that's already
our house and shit like that.
Yeah, shit like that. Them hoes ain't. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Think this shit right here affecting it though. This shit like
nah,
a whole
not
level.
I'm just trying to
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so it gotta be the one that's right on the beach, the one that's
that wall.
But you can't see. Before you could see inside it though. Like it was sitting up in the air, you could just see up in the MLO. But you can't see that shit no more though.
All oh, so what y'all saying? Just the windows?
Yeah.
So only thing I can think of is maybe it's y'all shelves, but y'all shelves don't even have. Well, y'all had garage, like the garage show, y'all had like actual houses.
Yeah, houses with garages.
Nah, like y'all didn't have the garage MLO. I mean shell. I mean not the MLO, the shell type shit, because you know the warehouse shit. That's what
I'm
talking about.
Nah, I had Michael's house MLO.
them do like them windows from Michael's house too. Unless I'm tripping.
I don't know.
Shit, man. Who can all enter their crib right now, like with that hood in the way?
I can't even see my door, so it's like inside one of the joints.
And covers. Gotta be. How houses got?
Well, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the hood out. I'm gonna take the hood out and we're gonna. Well, I'm gonna look and see what the fuck. Cause one, that blockage was like right in the front. So we're gonna see where that blockage that was in the front. But then I'm gonna let y'all get all y'all shit out. And I'ma delete y'all houses. And then throw that bitch back in there and see if that'll fix the problem. Cause, but like that's what comes back to it though. Because let me look at my shit real quick. Cause I don't even know how to fuck Popeyes. I took out. I don't know how Popeyes was blocked off because the shit that was put in is nowhere near fucking Popeyes.
Well, whenever no one's on and I go to Popeyes, bro, only one door opens on Popeyes. The rest is locked.
Nah. But now you can't even walk in that bitch. Like I had to put a TP thing in that joint. Like, at least you was able to walk in that bitch, like, that one door or whatever. But, like, you can't even walk in there. It's a blockage. Let me look at my shit. The shit that I just put in is nowhere. Them shit is nowhere near Popeyes. I put the nail salon. The nail salon is fucking. Let me see. I got to put that bitch on a bloom. The nail salon over there by White Widow, damn near, bro. Like, over there. Yeah, it's by White Widow. You know White Widow at on the block, but like further down to the right is like a little corner, like a little parking lot. The nail salon is over there. Then I put the pre shit. That's in Grove. And it's hood. That's the three things I put in. I had the ammunition I put in, but I took the ammunition out because I already had that shit. And then I took out what else did I take out? Then I took out the YBN shit, but even that, the YBN wasn't affecting Popeyes. So, like, it's like one of those three is fucking with Popeyes. The only thing I can probably think of is probably that pre shit. Cause that's the closest thing that's Grove besides this hood and the nail salon. And they nowhere near Grove. The only thing, I mean, near Popeyes. The only thing that's the closest to Popeyes is that pre shit. But that don't make any fucking sense. Like, unless these MLOs just look like they, you feel me, and they just real life do have a wide ass space you have to like fucking tweak with. Like, that's the only thing I see why these blockages be happening. Like, they have a wide ass space, but that shit's ridiculous how Grove is way over there, Popeyes is way over there, and it's causing the blockage. Well, they buy each other, but they ain't that fucking close, you feel me? Like, that shit don't make sense to me. Like, it'd be one thing because the nail salon is next to Popeyes. And that shit ain't cause a blockage. So you mean to tell me the pre-shit caused the blockage but not the nail salon? But what I'm probably going to do just to check, though, even just to check that, when I move all her stuff over, I'm going to take that nail salon out and see if that's causing the blockage. I pretty much gotta see which one's causing that shit and then just go from there.
I thought you were talking about the salon that was already in there that's right across from Popeyes.
Nah, that salon been there and they've been able to walk in and out. That shit didn't happen till yesterday when I put them three new shits in and they nowhere near Popeyes, but one of them Johns is causing the blockage, so shit like that, I'm gonna have to, you feel me, shut this bitch down and fucking just eliminate the process and see which one it is. Cause I don't want everybody being that bitch and I keep doing hella restarts. So that's some shit I'm about to work on whenever the city is like dead and shit for shit show.
That's a bet. See, on some other shit though, I don't know what you or how, if that shit stuck when you changed it, but them drugs still going crazy like the same way they was.
You for real?
Yeah, because I got y'all shit and black, and we had Black Lightning and our shit is still the same.
Bro, what the fuck? Hold on. Let me see. I definitely changed that shit. Well, let me see. See, damn, that John did not do it, bro. You know what I think I did? I fucking, cause I was doing them hoes on three different things, and I didn't save that John whenever I had backed out of it.
Oh yeah.
So I'm for the I'ma just to make it easy for me, I'ma just up y'all shit to our shit.
Alright, that's a bet.
So yeah, even Black Lightning was there, so we gone 800 to 900. And package coke. Bro, I got so much shit to do, it ain't even funny no more. Hold on. No, I'm saying like this in our area, you feel me? So
if anything's gonna go down, nigga.
What was it? So Dab 13 to 15. Alright, saved it. Now I gotta put this shit for the other cell. That's through the
east. Hey, y'all work at Lux Autos?
Yeah.
How much a charger be going for, roughly?
Charger, like $675.
Hey, can somebody send a message in the sky and say Cam Q will be there in 5 minutes? I'm in my hair. Right
Cam
now.
With the K or a C?
With the C, C-A-M. Just say I'll be there in 5 minutes.
Oh, I was typing that shit.
All right, let me see. Scripts. Drug man. Selling. All right, let me see. Package coke. 3 to 7. Let me see. What was the... I got chain. 800 to 900, bro. Like lightning, bro. Why the fuck that shit didn't?
Yo.
I was working too damn fast. I forgot to say that, John. Where is that? Dabs 11. So the 1100, 1200. So let me 1200. Save. Let me restart this real quick so I can do it. We won't need a restart for this one. It'll work right now. Hold on. Let me get out this shit. Oh, my bad. All right, let me see.
Lucky I don't feel like fighting, bro.
All right, so it should be fixed. For the e-cells 13 to 15, e-cells 1100 to 1200.
Hold on, say that. You said e-cell, say that one more time.
E-cells is 1300 to 1500 a pop. The start dash cell is 1100 to 1200 a pop.
All right, bet. Look,
yep. All right, let me, bro, am I the only fucking, where is mute?
You didn't. The only reason I would use. Fucking T/StarCell is when I fucking too lazy to walk up to pet for like walk up ped by ped to sell.
Yeah, but I mean if it's all drugs and shit, you feel me? It still gotta be, you know, like I feel like it should still be good money from it. Niggas pay for their drugs, so they should, you feel me? They should still get paid good from it. And I changed back the Black Lightning is 800 to 900, whoever like finds that shit and work with it.
Black Lightning,
yeah, I mean that's what I'm saying. Like it sells for a reasonable price, but it also comes with like great, great rewards with if you take it. Yeah. Now, I ain't at the crib. I think at the trap I do, but we've been moving dabs honestly. But we
What do you need?
How much dabs you give me for an M?
Oh, you said for an M?
Mm-hmm.
For me?
Hold on.
You want me to go get it, kid?
Well, I gotta see how much he for an M is. Let me see. $2,000 for an M. It's 500 a pop. You hear me?
Hold up. No, I'm talking about if I'm spending an M.
Hold on. So if you.
How much you selling it for per gram?
500.
500. All right, let me see.
And they sell for, like I said, I go off the minimal, because if you do start that sale, so 1100. Well, I said 1100, right? And that's a $600 come up every sale, $600 profit every sale. But I mean, like, it wouldn't be no point in y'all buying that shit from us, because, like, y'all got the same shit that sell for us, though.
I know, I'm talking about just
The dabs. Yeah, the dabs do, they do, I think got some, they do got some good
yeah,
effects.
Yeah, they got
too,
effect.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so you right, 2,000 of them jumps for an M. And then I'm going to make, you say, okay, I'm going to get them jumps from
them. All right, that's a bit, just, Hey, you been in the trap? You been over in the trap? You seen something in the trap?
I can go check to see if there's 2,000 in there.
It should be. If not, then I have blood whoop that shit up. But we should be right at 2,000. But
dabs or black lightning?
What you want? Dabs or lightning? Yeah, dabs.
All right, I'll go look right now.
Hey, here, take this just in case if you need to make some oak.
Oh shit.
Back away real quick, back away.
Nah, but fucking that nigga been making hella dabs and shit, so we have a good amount in there. So
oh yeah. Okay.
I'll be right back.
All right.
My boy JT trying to hit one right now. Look at him.
No cap. Damn, what
dab. All
right, where muted?
I don't know, I ain't seen him. Pull that nigga. Pull him right here. Don't even ask him what he's doing.
Let me see if he.
We're gonna beat his ass too. As soon as he pop in, this bitch beat his ass.
Call it back out. I think he in a building or something, so I can't really pull him. So I'm fuck him up. Hey, tell Mute to go help. Alright.
He's probably in the menu.
My radio keep getting stuck, bro.
Yeah, me too.
All right, let me go help Bro real quick. Okay, he got a vehicle, so I'm going to go help him get his donut and shit.
Shut up.
All right, what's Switch said?
What he say? What?
I got to do is lock this motherfucker right here.
Let me see this jump. Shit, just give me 24. All right, I'll be back.
That up?
Hell yeah.
They come with 3 Supreme chairs, gang. You up?
Nigga, push you talking about you up.
What happened?
JT, wow, this shit, bro.
Why you say I'm up, dog?
He said he got 3 Supreme chairs.
3 Supreme?
I ain't.
You ain't seen them hoes? Not for real. It's like the same ones over there. Oh, some Louis Vuitton Supreme, you feel me? Oh, the red one. Yeah, that one. The Louis Vuitton one. All red.
White jacket with.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I see the windows right here. I ain't even peeked
A pin? Oh, we got pins that hang in the bed. Some days, man. We got pins that hang in the crack.
Who called the ambulance over here?
Right.
That's crazy. I don't know if, oh man, that's a blow.
Where you at?
Right, yeah.
DJ, God.
Hey, what's up with this meal? I forgot I was trying to talk to the manager of Popeyes. You don't see me? See this? Oh. Look at this shit, bro. I try to eat this shit. I try to eat this shit.
It don't even work. Try to eat what? Tenders don't work, bro.
Fuck! Stock them bitches up, man.
No, a nigga ain't want them tenders, bro.
Chaz on the ground.
You gotta throw this shit off, bro.
You gonna stop me?
Ooh, we got hit with two of them bitches at this. Yeah, I killed that game. That's it. That's it. That's
it. Look at his face now.
Nope. Oh, you son of a...
Yeah, I had that shit jumping. Put the grill out here. Look at JT Freak ass out here doing that wild shit right there.
All right here again. I'm gonna hit this all right here, look. You feel me?
I've been whoa.
You feel me? I'm gonna hit, look.
Whoa.
Feel me?
Let's go to the smell zone. Go get some bandages. I need some.
Need some?
No, I want to go buy some. I don't want yours, bro.
Oh, you going to need some.
Why I'm going to need some? Oh, you going to pop that shoulder. Damn, bro.
Knock him out for me. I appreciate you.
This nigga's a bro, man.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, where they got bandages at? Oh, shit. I didn't know that. So we go to the gas station then.
Man, these mics go stupid, man.
The smell jump over by $7.99.
Yo.
The red flame. Now, whoever owned that jump right there don't never be in there.
What you mean?
Yeah, in a big ass cookie shop.
It's delivered to you. Feeling me?
Hell no.
Oh, who cop is that? That's a cop.
Let's take his car.
Oh, we're getting pulled over, gang. Fuck.
I forgot, I can't.
You telling me?
I got the FPS thing. How much band?
18. You said 20?
Yeah, my phone did. Tell me 20.
I got you.
Damn, I can't that even good. See the motherfucking nigga in here.
I can't.
You telling me? I hear him say that.
Nope. But look.
Back up, yeah, I got you. Are you good? You good? I got it like that.
That's mute.
What up? Check in next time, gangsta.
Let me stop that nigga out. I think it's JT retarded, yo.
Yeah, bro.
Yo.
Oh, we down, Ben. Gotta go in the cop car.
Wait, you in your car? Oh shit.
Hey, that shit hard, right? Hey, right
here. Yeah, but I didn't even see you.
Thank you, motherfucker.
I'm falling in love with him.
He's the one that helped me get JD out.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what's up. I fuck with Murder, man. He from the DMV.
Yeah, though he said we left like 2 days in when he joined.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. He already working the shop
that
and shit.
Already. He said it's way heavy on his mind.
Yeah, the nigga that look like you and shit.
Your twin, gang.
Your little brother.
Switching Murder and shit, the twins.
Yeah,
that's your twin, gang. The triplets, they ain't twins. You got about Kane.
This is Esta.
Bruh, JT, Low, and a new nigga that was in earlier, bruh.
See, those my sons,
love
gang.
Them face.
Those my sons.
That wasn't my sons.
Put that Low right there, ain't
there go my son pulling up.
These niggas, I picked
The one be Rico Suave ass. Huh?
You feeling me?
I don't know. I have to let you know.
Niggas look like 12.
What's up, Beetlejuice? Hey, dude, that was like 12.
What's good?
No, like, why the fuck they on a police car? This shit tough. Everybody got their cars in hand. Shit, this shit gonna be like that. Let me call my car, man.
No cap. Oh shit! That boy tweaking in this bitch.
Oh my god, y'all see it? Dude. Oh my bad, I didn't even talk to y'all. Y'all see this shit now? Bro, what the fuck? Bro, my shit tripping right now. Yeah. That I saw. Yeah. So the MLO is definitely out because it was fucking couches and shit up there. Bro, is y'all frames dropping over here or is it just me? Fuck. Alright, my shit. Alright, bet. Oh shit, I'm banana. Bro, I wanna say it's them. Bro, it gotta be. But everybody, y'all all got houses over here?
Hell no. I need what you got, boy. Oh, that's a doorbell right here.
Oh, he just found the doorbell. That might be my house.
Yeah, that probably is your house, bro.
He just popped up right in front of Losa. It's right on Losa.
Hey, so this is what I need. So this is what I need. Hey, whoever can go in that house, take all y'all shit out. And I'm going to at least take y'all shit out. Take whatever.
What's up?
Hold on, quick. I'll be back. I gotta get him access real quick.
That's JT,
right,
ain't it?
That's JT.
He popped. Nah, JD ain't out here.
Huh. He said he gotta get somebody access. What that mean?
Probably from a house and shit.
But mute pressing another one now.
Nah, this same one. Now you standing right.
I can't see it neither though.
I can't see it.
I don't see nada. I see one over here.
Oh, yeah, I just saw one right here somewhere.
Yeah, this one right here, like around here.
Oh, this. I'll say doorbell. I think.
Yeah, doorbell. So that must be your sweat, your jump then, yeah. That means my shit can't be seen. It's gonna be in one of them fucking buildings. I can't see yours, though.
I got nothing. how we go about the joint though? So we gotta find enough how we want to spot we want down
here. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh yeah.
Hey, Switch, it's a garage right here.
Huh? You can't see it? This must be my garage then. Nope. I ain't never put no car in this garage. So that means my door is probably in this building. I think my door in there, I think my door to my apartment.
Got inside, don't move.
It's payback, gang. Come down. Don't get in this.
It's cool.
What you got in my pocket, huh?
You said your pocket hurt?
What's up, gang? How you doing?
What's up, Cass?
Yo, gang.
Yo.
Where y'all live with?
Huh?
Yeah.
Just really adamant abuse, gang.
What was that? I heard you died of a heart attack.
Come on.
Get the fuck.
Come on.
We lit though, and our
he
drugs.
He is out the nap, or he in his house.
Our drugs lit. Our drugs lit.
What happened? Yeah, I hear you. I think he went inside his apartment, but I don't know if he's still in that one. see what?
I see it.
Yeah, we see it. Yeah.
Hey, man's down there stuck.
I was just trying to tell you I couldn't move, bro.
Damn.
I was stuck at the door. I'm still stuck right now. Like, I don't know what the fuck wrong.
JT too.
Oh, he can't move?
Yeah, JT still.
Yeah. Handcuffed on.
Yeah.
I can't even press start though, like bring my menu up or not.
What the fuck?
I'm wondering if it's my controller.
My shit be doing at the fucking coding stuff.
Oh yeah, I can move, young, with my keyboard, bro.
Oh shit, I don't know.
My controller fucked up, young.
I just head popped, bro.
Shit,
I don't see it now.
I'm plugging back up. I don't see it now.
Who, me?
Y'all see it? The other people over here?
People.
Like y'all see them houses and shit, like the windows.
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck? I don't see it.
I don't see nothing, yo.
I see that shit.
I still see that.
My controller must be dumb, bro. Yeah. It ain't doing shit. I'm about to pop and come back, bro.
Alright, I think he's in, so I can hand him the...
That boy got a flat. Yeah, that boy, it just sound like a flat tire game. Watch out, bro.
My bad, gang. That wasn't for you. That wasn't for you, gang, too.
I got up out of there.
That's crazy. Like, I don't understand how you can see it and you don't see it.
We swung on your ass.
That shit weird as hell.
Study y'all, bro.
So you're my biggest op now, gang?
Yeah.
How you feeling?
I get down.
Still ain't charged my phone. Shit, lame to say.
Who is not Diego?
Nah, for real.
Shit. Put in a ticket.
Shit, put in a ticket. No cap. Fuck that vest.
Oh. And you know that. I know that guy. Man, I'm put that bitch on, nigga. Hey. Come on, man.
Let me get my brass knuckle.
Cool. Nigga, when? I never took it nothing from you. Tomorrow when I rock. Are you tomorrow when we was on the scene? Bro, I don't remember taking no brass knuckles off you, bro.
You remember taking the AP with the monkey nuts on that bitch? Yep. You probably got it in your pocket right
and
now.
And when I don't got no AP. Unless I gave it to Blood.
That boy said.
You see what you got in them pockets, cuz.
Tell what, nigga?
Don't reach nothing. Sonara.
So you just gave a nigga? You gave a nigga my AP with the monkey nuts on that bitch, right?
Soldier boy,
it
man.
It ain't whatchamacallit. Wait. Ain't just like my people, that blood, nigga.
Man, you gave your peoples my goddamn AP with the monkey nuts on it, nigga. You hear what I said, nigga?
Type shit.
That nigga gonna go in God mode on my ass.
Look, look.
Put my so what was y'all saying?
Put that bitch back.
We can't beat you, bro.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Come back when you even got ammo, then we'll fuck you up.
Most definitely.
Yo.
Mm-hmm. Hell no.
I'm still stuck in this building, bro.
Oh, find it, bro.
Bro, I was falling through the map a while ago. Over and over.
We've been stuck. That's crazy.
Bro, who the fuck got a police? Ain't this a police car right here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, nobody in there. How are you?
Hey, don't be taking police cars though.
Why we can't take police cars?
Cause right now they gotta, I gotta, well honestly, yeah, I gotta, they can't call the John's in.
My fault.
So they got to go all the way back to the station and shit. I gotta give it to them where they can just spawn them in like through the phone. They can't spawn them in.
That sound like a PD problem though.
You said what?
That sound like a PD problem, man.
Tell us up, nigga.
Yo, that's gang.
Oh, shit. No fair ones over here? None at all.
Yeah, I know that nigga in God mode.
Yeah, I know that nigga in God mode.
Not him running the 12. Gotta clip that.
If the PD tased my people, I'm hitting with the bat, bro.
Why they coming out here, guns all drawn out? What the fuck? I mean, fighting. It'd be different if it was shooting. Yeah.
Yo, you got a gun?
That's y'all favorite call to answer, ain't it? Domestic violence. Fuck.
I'm telling you.
Hey, yo, you got a gun?
Nah.
I'll put that.
Oh, yeah,
he whipped the gun out.
Firearm, that's all.
You said
what? Thugs down here doing. I seen a live firearm.
Oh, nah.
You said thugs. What you pigs down here doing?
Pigs?
Yeah, pig.
Ain't no pig over here.
You look like one. Somewhere. Like your ass about to oink right the fuck now, boy.
So, does that gentleman associate with you, gentlemen?
Who?
Gentleman in my back seat.
In the back seat.
You got somebody in your back seat, bro?
Yes, sir. The murder.
Hey, man, get my man out the back seat, bro.
Oh, so he does associate with you. So, let me ask you guys a question. He said, he got approximately 400 bags of cocaine from this area. I'm just wondering, was it from this area?
Nah, he didn't get it from this area.
He didn't get it. He didn't get it from over here.
Nah.
Accusations.
Excuse me, sir. You don't have to. You don't have to tell your friends now. I'm asking you. Why you look like that? Take your mask off. Let me see your teeth.
You brushed
your grippers before you came outside today.
Ugly as hell, my friend.
Take the mask off. Let me see your teeth.
Pull that vest off.
Hey, what that tattoo say on your head?
Which one? I got multiple.
Pull that vest off, bro.
Take the vest off?
Yeah.
I don't have to take the vest off. I take the body cam.
Take the body cam.
Oh, word? I'm going to press charge. I got a dash cam, too. You going to hear me?
Damn.
Why you stubbing my man now? Come on, man. That's yours. Oh,
you
gonna
stumble
on
I'm putting that bat
on his ass,
man,
for sure.
Ew, this motherfucker ugly as hell, boy. Man, they tripping.
Oh, hey, he still got his body cam on. Wrong.
That boy ended it all that shit in one bat swing. Who the hell that?
We out, we out.
Ain't no way he snitched.
Who?
He said he got the work from over here.
Ah, that's wild.
Q took him.
Which one?
A murder or the other cop?
Now we don't deal with that shit.
I don't think they know that I just freed Buddy ass. Oh. Why?
Tell him, bro.
Oh shit! I ain't know that. I just freed his ass. Shit, he back there behind the beach. He back over there.
Right here on his ass, though.
Word.
Hey, he ain't snitch, bro. That was 12 just talking, bro.
Yeah. Bro, they just be saying shit, bro. You know that nigga ain't say that.
Oh, yeah. Shot got that shit for you, though, shit. Oh, that's why I really came over here for, Dom.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta send to my phone. My phone did, but I should see that, John. In my shit.
Thank you. How much 23 is it?
You say who?
Nah, this shit y'all shit.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah. Yeah,
I mean,
yeah, that shit.
Yeah, nah.
No.
You just fucked me. Yep. Damn, you just fucked me.
Let me know you sent that, John.
I'm trying. I should have just got cash, man. You know they be taxing you when you send that shit to the bank.
I mean, shit. You can get that shit now, bro. It's all good. I'll just get it to me later. I gotta take care of some shit. But I get that shit right now.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm trying to see what drug should I grab, man.
Down the trunk. Down.
Yes, to put in the trap over there.
Move.
All right, that.
I think he said I could bring anything in it, bitch. AQ.
Huh?
What drugs is available that I'm gonna be able to put over there in the trap?
Let me look at my shit.
Come outside and blow your pole. Come on, man. Rat-a-tat.
Let me see.
How many drugs you trying to do? Just one?
Yeah, probably just one. All
right. Anybody sell them? Hey, never mind. I don't think fentanyl pills has been moved. I don't think it's in the city.
Yes, it is.
The fentanyl pills?
Pills.
Or what does it say when you say fent?
Damn, I don't even remember, so long.
Y'all can have that black tar. Like, it ain't in the city. That was just something I spawned. Y'all can have black tar. Honestly, shit, y'all can fuck around and have LSD too, because I put that weed shop over there. So that table gonna have to. Well, nah, I gotta delete that. I forgot to delete that table first. Let me hold off on that.
I don't know. Right now it's really looking like I'm gonna just go ahead and grab that black tar. I'm probably ready to holler at you and shit tomorrow.
Yeah, we can do the black tar for shit show.
Alright, say that.
Black tar heroin. Yeah. Excuse me. But yeah, we can do that in what's today? Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, tomorrow I'm probably gonna have it closed from
That's my joint.
Probably gonna have the server closed from 10 to 12 tomorrow so I can figure out what's going on with these hoods and some other shit.
Popeyes. You say all day tomorrow?
Nah, probably like 10 or 12. Give me some time to wake up and shit. Wow. But other than that, shit, I'm finna go. Oh shit, I'm supposed to be helping this nigga. Alright, I'ma catch y'all. Just hit me in the sky.
I bet.
Shut up. Well, I'll give you that shit.
Right in there, basically told me my car gone, bro. Yeah. Ain't no way to get my shit.
Again?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Damn.
I'll go down the street, man. Change my clothes, man.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice message.
Alright, you must have got another ass out.
Crack at that joint.
Chew!
Eggs though. Oh! You
gotta be quicker. Hey, shoot that guy over there, look. That one running over there. Dookie. Oh, where? After third clip.
Oh, he got back up and ran.
What? I forgot we got police in this bitch.
Right now. Put your hands up right now.
Oh, shit.
Put your hands up right now. Your hands up. I see people running, man.
What's going on?
I'm making sure you have a gun license, sir. Can you give me that? Can you give me that driver's license for me? Yes, sir.
Y'all want to head tapping?
Right back.
Better be.
My bad, gang. So the driver license plate? Oh, I'm finna look at it.
Really want to go get you? You really? For real? You got your license on you? You really went to go get it?
I can't.
Oh, it said the black market.
What happened?
Oh no, I got a real.
Oh
damn! That you took my shit. I just found it. I'm about to go get it.
What is this? That blue shit ain't the driving school, huh? This one build. Skate World. I'm at the apartment real quick.
I'm at the apartment too, get my license out there. Huh? Oh yeah, he was chasing somebody.
Cavino. Louis was scared of police, gang. gonna stop. You the same one that locked up JD? Nah, yesterday.
Bruh, they put spike screws by my tires yesterday, but I still got away, but he put the spike screw down, they bust my tires and everything. He can't fuck with me though. Hey gang, he bought an apartment too, gang. Now I'm talking to my boy.
And he better not fuck with the Vino.
Hey, gang. Gang, do not get in your fucking car. He's sitting, he bagged in behind your car.
What the fuck? I'm gonna give him some RP. I'm finna shoot his bitch head. I'm a cat.
I don't even see you.
Right next.
I see you now.
Bruh. No kill. Bruh, I'm on that motherfucking mouse. That mouse, you can do whatever, bruh. You know how to pull that bitch? That's why I be fucking him up on the driving side. Bruh, I done clipped their ass every day, bro. I ran there like 3-4 times yesterday. You did? I ain't studying this, man. Bro, even when they was in that track hawk yesterday, they could not catch me, bro.
Man, over there flying in that track hawk.
See. I don't know. See. We'll see his ass later. Man, mad as hell. Mad as hell. Bruh. Hey, yesterday, bro, I was busting play at the pier. He pull up directly in front of my shit. I pull off. I got on down. Then I ran there twice. I was like, man, I'm just gonna pull over there this time, bro. So I pull over and he was like, I had painted it though. So he asked his partner, he was like, ain't that the one from the pier? He was like, nah, that ain't him. That one was like rainbow. And he said, okay, well, we're gonna give you a ticket for 10,000. 10,000? And they said, yeah. Bro, they pulled that shit straight out the bank. Bro, listen. Oh, I'm finna say, damn, they already over here. Bro, they just left them over here. They can't drive that bitch. That's why they left it, bro. Damn, duper crashed out. Man. Say that. They ain't gonna do nothing but crash that bitch out.
I ain't know these weapon license 50, man.
Oh, yeah. Weapon license, I got mine. No, I brought my pistol up. Where?
Oh. Yeah.
Hold up, I ain't even see them signing up.
You talking about Twisky?
Standing right here.
Yeah.
Who got some, one of y'all got some white on y'all?
Me? Shit, I got some in my crib.
I got some too.
You said what?
Like 300.
I got like.
You said like 300, right, Murder?
Yeah. I did it. Take your gun license. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie about that.
Oh, you got it?
I got 300. Here you go.
Handed the Murder. He trying, he gonna pay you for that shit.
All right.
I do. I be charging them 500 a grand type shit. So 300, that should be like 15 bands or something.
Who?
Homie already had a dot on this. That's it.
Yeah, what I owe you.
I like.
Shit, where y'all? That's my man for 10. Hey, I forgot those. I said
1500.
I mean
150,000. Yeah,
no,
I know.
I'm
trying to think,
some motherfucker. Who?
I think I spent $400 for $300. No.
Damn.
I spent $400K for 800 pack.
Okay. I'm blown like shit. I lost my dashes, bro. I'm about to go the fuck off. Oh, bullshit. That shit ain't funny, mute. Don't make me punch you, bro.
I was just laughing because I know that feeling, man.
Hey, we are.
Blow. I just bought them motherfuckers.
I already know.
Oh shit, my girl on. Oh, I'm gonna get some pussy.
Whip, bro. I don't know how the bitch fill out the bag, bro. But that thing was gone.
By the beach.
Say that.
Damn, what up?
Damn. Oh, he's even with the paper.
Y'all see somebody?
Yeah.
Damn. I don't see nobody.
She got the head bump.
Oh, she over there now, spinning in a
where?
Circle.
Where?
Over there.
Yeah. Hold on.
Where?
Over there. Shit. Yeah.
I see good now. Just did PV dirty? He can't fuck with me.
Hell nah.
My Glock got a 50 on it.
He is too. That's on the ground.
You said what, ho?
Your mama look retarded, ho.
Oh, damn.
Damn, not a jit.
Your mama, ho. Your daddy, bitch. You playing with me.
Oh, my God. She violent.
Yup. You wanna see it?
Oh, no, I don't wanna see it, sweetheart.
All right, then.
Hey, bitch, watch out, bro. I see you. That nigga keep itching up, bro. That nigga think he slick. I see that nigga on there itching up and shit. Hold on.
Keep
passing
me, bro.
Hold on. Nah, my shit tweaking.
Oh, right. Shit.
What happened?
All right. Damn!
Bitch ass nigga.
I need some band-aids, bro.
Let me give you a band-aid, bro.
Oh, bro.
What you mean? Let you get, bro. I'm finna use all these bitches, nigga. You damn near killed me.
Right. Let me smack my. I'm about to fall out. I'm about to fall out, gang. You don't see me?
Oh, this nigga shooting me, bro. Oh, you get it. Watch out. Up in the head tap is
that. Who, Q?
Hey, up in the head tap is that man.
What the fuck? What's going on?
Uh-oh.
I'm blanking out too. Yeah.
My Vino! Like my fucking Vino, gang! Fuck! You killed him? Nah, bro, he in combo with his bitch ass. Bro, I lit him the fuck up.
I was firing his ass up with the heavy, bro. That nigga wasn't budging. I got a headshot on his ass.
I'm pulling. Oh, shit. 12.
Where?
I heard like the siren. Y'all ain't hear that?
Nah,
yeah, I heard
me.
That shit.
That was me. I was pushing the button on the truck.
Or, bro, my Vino.
I ain't gonna lie,
that
right there just told me though, like, out here though, we need cars down.
No cap.
Right here, boy. That nigga was hitting the wall.
I'm stressing,
right
gang. This AP got me stressing.
He was hitting the wall. I guess kept saying he was bullet. Yeah.
Say that. Post my shit,
man.
All I seen. Pause.
The way he ran off, I knew he was about to start shooting, bro.
It's up when I see Q. Got my Vino, gang.
See if you can get in my car, yeah. Yeah, but before the locks was tripping, I don't know what that shit was about.
Bro, I be getting in my V sometime. They be saying I only got the keys to that bitch.
Yeah, if you take it out of the garage, you ain't gonna have the keys. You gotta call it up.
Say that. I just put it in the next garage, pull it back out at the Legion or some shit. Or down the street, put in that big, pull it out, then you had a key. Hey, when I head tapped that nigga, Q, I said, man, let me stop shooting this nigga. This nigga in fucking God mode. He was right there. I head tapped, I was like, what the fuck? I said, this nigga ain't dropped. Let me hit again, bro.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get that. Oh, Murder got that where he's straight. That's why.
Yeah, he got that.
He's selling. He's trying to get that work off. Nigga. Police took 300 from
him. Man, he got to bust one play and move. That's what I do. That's what I be doing. I bust a play. I bust one or two plays and move. See,
yeah.
You know, we got all the pigs behind us right there. Just run a bush, a couple play, run and run back, getting your V pull off.
See if this shit work right here.
kids.
See if they ass be getting stuck back here.
I be smoking here? It. What?
But look, man. I can't start sale right here.
I'm saying, I'm saying. Somebody in this? Man. Yeah, they can't drive. That's why he ain't took it with him now, because they can't drive that bitch. Man, he can't tell that shit down because of that. Every time I hit him, I was gone. Oh, yeah.
I was in the test drive. No cap.
Stupid ass. Stupid ass.
I was on a video with Tomo.
Man, I be doing that ass so dirty. Come on.
Hey, see if any of y'all star cell work. My shit ain't working.
I tried. My shit ain't working either.
I'm tweaking.
Let me pull my bat out, bro.
Who being weird?
I got the dab on.
First person, come on. You got that? Word.
Damn. You should have had a bat.
God damn.
PD hey, me, what kind of work you got on you?
Shit, I don't got nothing on me right now.
And you got coke on you, right?
Yeah.
A star cell work?
I just tried it. My shit ain't work either. Let me do it again. Hold on.
It'll let me pull the phone out like I'm starting that shit, but don't no pads put up.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Okay, that boy got on the Montclair. Okay.
Damn, no star cell. Probably gotta go to the street or something. That's like where we at in the alley, though. I'm gonna stand on that garage sign because I know that's in the alley.
Hey, it's a lot of people out here, bro. Let's go get in one of these niggas' pockets, man.
And look in that motherfucking 10 seater.
Let's go get him. Right here.
Pick up my Vino down the street.
Hold on, I'm trying it right now. Oh yeah, I think it's gonna work right here.
Yeah, it's working for me.
It ain't working.
Man.
I don't see nobody running up the mute.
I ain't seen nobody running no more
right
mute.
Now.
I don't see nobody running up to you, gang.
Damn.
Right.
Oh shit.
12 on the block, 12 on the block, that shit hot.
Yup.
He wanna know if you got that license, gang. You heard me.
And not do it, eh?
What's everybody doing today?
Poppin'.
Doing fine. What's the word?
What's the word?
I'm not gonna lie, with you guys. I'm a little intimidated right now.
Damn. I'm intimidated by their chin.
Go see the barber. I got a
muscle head.
I got a car for you if you want one.
Should I get
a head but elephant?
Give me. What do you guys think I should get?
I'm telling you, you got the bust down, huh?
For real? How much they pay y'all?
It's from Wish, bro. What do you mean?
It's from Wish.
That's that fuss. That's that fuss down.
Yeah, that thing suck, man.
That's boy, you buddy is it?
I paid like $1.50 or something.
I know.
Damn. Got that T-Move shit on.
Bro. Shipping.
I can see it from here. Them diamonds on that shit. You get in the motherfucker.
Look at this nigga, bro.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Ah, what the fuck?
That shit was really a fucking hat, bro.
Oh, that's
a Karen
hat.
That's crazy as shit, boy.
All right, well, you guys have a good day, okay? And hey, no more fighting. No more fighting.
Hey, you be safe out here.
You guys are all friends, okay?
So alpha.
Right.
Not the lifeguard truck. Y'all seen that? That couldn't have been no peg, bro.
Nah, that gotta be cute, gang.
Nah, and that lifeguard truck, bro, that was cute or something, y'all. Stay on point, bro.
He probably did. He's having too scared to say something.
He did say we intimidated.
I'm invisible.
Boy, say you invisible with a Draco. That's crazy.
Man, they got this motherfucker looking like Tupac's whip. You like that? Right. them in Benny's. Who?
Right here, gang.
Right here. Chill out, gang.
Yeah, I knew it, huh? Can't hear that, probably.
You just flew back in?
You can't, probably can't hear that.
Damn, bro, yo. Beat up, you feel me? Yo, got a whole lot of
just
dinks
flew back
and
in?
Dinks.
Nah, I've been here. Oh, what? Now he talking.
Man, he shot that motherfucker.
Oh.
Ha!
Bullshit.
Ah, shit.
Nigga keep welding that same spot. Ain't fixed nothing.
He's... A word? Damn, gangsta.
Hey.
Appreciate you.
With a
10 hey, I appreciate 10K, you.
10K. 10K.
10K?
10K.
Here you go.
Well, this shit still beat up in my eye.
You know what? Here's a tip,
it's,
gang.
It's fixed in my eye, too.
Hold on.
Hey, go fix that truck.
Try to make that jump like Shug driving Pac in Las Vegas.
You like you too, you heard?
Appreciate it. Well, we got barbed wires around here? Oh, okay, I see. Appreciate that young blood.
Fix me up, my boy. This is a normal day out.
Good in my eye.
I might hit a few things, man.
I still hear the music.
Well, I'm still seeing new names popping in this motherfucker. I'm about to go turn it back right now.
Hey, y'all finna survive with me.
What? You for real?
Hey, honey.
I fucking believe this.
So what's poppin'?
Hold on.
It's my idea. I
got it.
Oh yeah, I'm so scared. Sure, I'm trembling. I must be high.
I was about to go get my car.
Yeah.
Why my man running so slow, bro? I don't understand this. All right, we in it now. Gangsta 3.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
Oh, yeah, no, I was looking.
What's new with you?
It don't stop. That shit back black already. All I did was make one sale. Nah, I fuck with that though. Like, the end of the beach is a hood now. That shit look tight, bro. All the pads still on the beach.
Holy macaroni!
Just sold 10 of them bitches for 14,000.
Fuck. What's up, Cole?
Cole.
I don't even see you, gang.
I can't see you, gang.
Or.
It's a word.
Now I can see you.
Y'all hear an engine?
I want to see if this star sells.
Oh, there you go, there you go. And I feel like we can... What's up, Cole? Like
Yeah.
Do you remember that girl who faced you the other night?
What's the why?
Oh, I'm sorry.
All thing I can see niggas doing is parking over there through the garage and running through outside.
Good, boy.
Smashing that Apex, man, you know.
Huh?
To smashing the Apex, man, you know.
I already know it.
Got like two dubs back to back.
Nigga been hanging out today, man. I just hanging out, man.
Yeah, Star Cell ain't working over here.
I ain't even selling no work, man. I'm posted.
Kane.
Bro, can I drive, gang?
Best driver in the city.
Motherfucker, too fast. Shit.
That boy got no brakes. Nah, he got immaculate brakes. When I hit that hill, that's what fucked me up.
How many times did you kill yourself coming over here?
I never killed myself.
Because you be having on the seatbelt.
Yeah, I'm going to have my seatbelt, and I got the racing seatbelt. What are you talking about? Racing
I can't see Cold or Kane, bro.
I see both of them.
Start swinging, like, in the air over there, and then come right back. That's what I have.
You're trying to make me look crazy.
I'm going
to have the race horn.
Regular seatbelt don't work.
I can see you swing once, guy.
I can't even swing, bro.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Point? Oh, pull out your phone.
How the fuck Slim just pushed me cool, oh yeah? I know Tai Chi.
I'll kick your cooler, oh yeah? I know Tai Chi. Is he trying to buy for somebody?
Cold.
Word, gang. Hop on up with me, bro.
Dude, you got your cool.
Who? I be with a few motherfuckers who be sliding,
bro. I get lost somewhere there, man.
And some of that free aim shooting, you hear me?
I'm about to go smoke a blunt, man. Y'all boy, don't leave me, bro. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Y'all fucking leave, man. Grab me, bro. We'll hit the blunt real quick. JT, stop grabbing my ass, bro. Put me down, bro. Nigga just want a reason to grab me, bro. Nigga ain't even going nowhere. I just want to grab me. Stank for the ass. Oh, I'd be sleeping in the trap.
What you looking at, the trash can?
What you doing? I thought we all had a little apartment building we can move into. God damn. What you mean? Nigga got a crib over there. And the fuck they over here for? Everyone admire the shit in the neighborhood. Man, watch out. I want some shit I can live in. Try to get a crib or some shit. I ain't gonna lie, bro. We ain't in KOS, but I'm about to just stay on Apex, bro. Call me to shoot, nigga. Oh, bullshit, bro. I got bread. Nigga, stupid doing money wise, so I'm gonna just make no more money. I'm trying to spend the money I got now. You feel me? Like, fuck, I'm gonna do a other side shoot and hold down business, you know what I'm saying? So, ain't shit going on. If ain't shit going on, I'm gonna fly. You feel me? Fuck. But yeah, it's gonna be a money wipe. You gotta think about it, bro. Everybody that coming here that's new, like, they're gonna be just not starting. We all got damn trillions, you feel me?
I barely hit 10 mil.
You said what? Yeah, hell yeah. And he probably still gonna keep some shit. And if not, like I told everybody, bro, just put that shit in assets, nigga. No money, you feel me? Just buy guns and cars. Buy guns, oh, cars. Cat. Yeah, everything. Then as soon as that shit wipe, just transfer that shit back. Yeah, because they can't take the phone, you feel me? That shit ain't getting wiped. That phone got some videos in there, boy. The DMs go crazy, you hear me? Oh, yeah.
Bro, my phone ain't died once.
Mine either. Nigga be on that shit too much. I'm in that fucking pillow talking that shit.
My shit ain't died. My shit on 73, and that's where it been at.
My shit on 22.
Damo shit stay dead. That boy stay caking, bro. So what you doing, Vita? You gonna pull up on me?
Let me see.
Mute ass too.
Oh yeah, it working now.
Yeah, it's working.
Yeah, come on.
Why you popping your shoulder though? Why you popping your shoulder like a bitch?
That boy always talking about popping your shoulder, like, man. And it's swang,
popping
man. Like fuck all that shit.
Popping that ass. That's how you pop your shoulder.
Wait, whoa. Man, popping that ass. But y'all niggas crazy, man. Like
no, yo.
Ass, hey, man, I still got openings at Vanilla Unicorn, my boy.
Yeah, JT need to go over there. That nigga a popper.
So you can't swing, eh? Huh.
Oh boy, over here going crazy, man. Chill out, man.
Dead, hey, man.
Still a peep, Papa.
Oh, where did... Oh, we ain't tying up, gang. Oh! My head hurt, gang. My head hit the ground too hard. Hold up. Pause.
Niggas talking shit on Twitter already?
He just said CMG up.
CMG on top, on top of what?
Top of these nuts.
Top of shit.
Niggas just want to be up, but they make up their own narrative. I swear to God. Fake news. What the hell you say?
Big cartel shit. What cartel is that?
That probably be the one niggas.
What's their name?
From
cartel.
Dealership.
It's just cartel.
Cartel, yeah. I think.
And when we met the niggas at the dealership, I think they both got the Porsche.
Remember we was in the burger shop and that Q asked that boy, yeah, he was like, "You cartel?" He was like, "Hey, yeah."
Oh yeah.
I fuck you, cartel, with no motion, nigga. We the cartel.
Hey, who that nigga was you smoked in the front seat, Domo?
That was Dombie, man. Dumbass nigga. Or Bobby, man.
Yeah, Bobby.
Oh, okay, Bobby, okay.
Niggas don't know how to keep their mouth shut, bro. That boy was safe. I had to talk shit. You know, Domo ain't let that shit slap.
Nigga stay trying to talk shit. That nigga Bobby.
That boy damn near tripped over that shit. He pulled it out so
quick. Boy, that boy hopped out with the thing.
Fuck, nigga, what? Climb, nigga. Climb, nigga. Fuck,
park this shit. That nigga tried to shoot, too.
Yeah, that boy came out dumping.
Fuck you talking about?
My pistol got bullets in it.
You know how you get out of the car, though, bro? You step with one leg, they pull the other one out. That nigga stepped with his shotgun. Fuck you talking about? That's the first one I said, no, nigga. You talking about that boy fell out of the door, shoot that bitch.
Oh, boys.
That shit was up, man. He was pulling it out for a nigga even saying something. Because he knew nigga was for the same shit. Mm-hmm. That boy was on point.
That shit was funny,
nigga couldn't
bro.
Even do nothing, man. He tried to back up, but this shit parked, nigga.
We took that nigga in the alley, peed on him and all that.
Head on the dashboard, nigga, you slumped. Now you looking goofy. Yeah, TMG on top.
Nigga lost two. Nigga had 240 in his pocket, bro.
Man, my brother.
I know seen, he was hurt.
You kill a nigga in that bitch, you can send their ass to heaven.
Hey, they asked if we got body bags in here, but they don't want that shit. But we catching the.
Nah, I'm saying so no. I'm saying you. They go to heaven for real. You got a time on it, like 10 minutes. You got a halo on the shit, and you.
Damn.
You gotta wait your 10 minutes before you come down.
That's crazy. Yeah, for real.
Hell yeah, they see the heaven for real.
Hey, that's tough though. That's just that's all right though.
Nigga walk around with a halo. You know who just got smacked?
That's kind of like the shit bag shit.
Yeah, you got a grave and everything. You go
like
to the grave. Go to the grave, and when you put him in the grave, if you don't do it the right way though, the police can look at the grave and tell who did it.
Oh, that's dope. Oh, pass that shit.
Hey, I seen a nigga sit. Man,
hey man, y'all boys got y'all AR, man.
I seen a nigga hitting nigga headshots and they shit was popping like fireworks.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my shit this weekend. Well, not this weekend, but like 2 weeks. I'm grabbing a new one.
On my Twitter, don't work, bro.
Hey,
real life.
Yeah, bro.
What you want a legal or you want an illegal, man?
I'm always legal, my boy.
Oh, okay. Cause yeah, I'm finna say, you feel me? Got them. I said a switch for $250. Man, get it gone.
Where you stay at?
I stay in Mississippi. I'm in Alabama right now, though.
Yeah, you got switches for $250.
$250. The Glock switches, not the 3D print, the metal one, the Glock one. Whatever color too. Oh yeah, but if you got a 15, you gotta break the back of your gun. You gotta take your play out the back of your gun. And
no,
once you put that bitch on it,
bro,
it don't come off. But then 4th gen, you can take that bitch out whenever you're ready. Yeah, 250, man. I got purple, gold, red, black. Back with the silver.
Hey, hello.
Yo.
Can I grab some switches, man? What's up?
You said what?
Can I grab some switches?
We'll see what you're talking about.
Man, my little white boys, they, I don't know what the fuck they be doing when they stay called.
That boy said 250 here in Alabama, but that ain't nothing but an hour and a half, 2 hour drive. Grab them shit.
Yeah, now I'll meet you.
Shit, we in the A.
Oh, yeah, you right there.
Yeah.
You right there. I took some niggas, I think I took like four to Ellenwood, Georgia. I met some niggas in Ellenwood.
That's down the street from my crib.
Yeah, I met some niggas in Ellenwood. They're like, hey, yeah, man, come on. And them niggas gave me 400. Shit, flew to Georgia.
Yes, Mom, I'm being sarcastic.
Hey, my little brother, I don't know what the fuck they be stealing them at. Them niggas be getting them bitches, though. You shoot them bitches straight down south. Yeah, you got some people can legally use them, but most niggas ain't legally using.
Majority of niggas ain't.
But if you got that bitch on that 4th gen, you using it legal, because you can snatch that bitch off anytime. You got that bitch on 5th gen, you got to throw the whole gun out the window. Man, that bitch, once it go on, that bitch on there, unless you take it off and your gun ain't going to work. I just told the nigga, they be like, man, my gun, well, I can't take it. I said, I told you couldn't take it out, bro. You got a 5th gen. And you still wanted it, so it is what it is. Yeah. Didn't
that all, boy. You got to throw
the whole gun. Real talk, I got one on 5th gen right now. That shit, if the motherfucker buy it, they got about the whole gun. Man, yeah, that bit dirty, no cap. That's why I tell motherfucker, man, I ain't gonna buy no Glock out the store. I'm gonna put a switch on the motherfucker here. I'm still gonna go to jail for it regardless. Man, that switch gonna hold it. Man. I know a few niggas got caught down south and they really ain't just doing too bad. Anywhere up north, you get caught with that bitch up north, your ass is done for. Especially somewhere where you're not supposed to have a gun, period. Yeah. But you gotta think, you nigga been saving the firing pin on gun, making them bitches like binary triggers. Niggas been doing it forever. Niggas been doing it, but it got more popular when it was a switch now, and you could push the button. You feel me?
I'm trying to get into some shit. I'm about to call a gang out or something, bro. What the fuck?
Man, let's do it.
These people in here, bro.
Bro, let's just ride around and rob a nigga, bro. That is some shit on.
I said that.
No,
so
kill
get on the nigga ass.
Do
it. You want to take it, you take it down. Fuck. Soon we see a nigga ass, touch his ass.
Oh, this my boy, we got one of the motherfucking lure being smugglers.
I got
a
collection in the crib.
I'm ready.
Pull up. Hit him in their shit with the bat.
Need a couple cars.
Man, come on, bro.
I got that work in here, bro. I ain't trying to drive this junk.
Truck like that, bro, they gonna throw their hands up before we even get off the truck. They gonna throw their hands up.
Oh, I'm talking about the 10-seater truck.
Are we riding? Hold on, let me pull the scat out there, man.
Oh, got the 10-seat. Oh, that's mute shit. That's
the
mute,
truck right
bro.
Here.
Yeah.
Hold on, bro.
You can sit.
Where the fuck y'all go?
Oh, we in
the
parking lot.
Somebody getting the driver, man.
I mute went to go help somebody.
Park?
I think.
Parking lot.
Man, nobody in the front, huh? Ooh. Oh, wow, this shit.
I ain't gonna lie, I gotta go get me a pistol, gang.
No, I gotta go by the
car,
shit.
I gotta go get me a pistol.
Oh, shit, we ain't doing nothing.
Oh, damn. Damn.
Look at my boy. No, he wanna go in the back. Damn.
It's all 15 niggas.
Oh, this bitch, he.
Hey,
I gotta go get me a pistol, gang. Man.
I'm out here, bro.
No cap.
Just ride around. Hit deep, bro. See some niggas, we on the air. Is they up or reach? I'm blowing.
Man, watch this. Mm-hmm.
Blowing. I better put y'all seatbelt on back there, motherfucker.
Hold up, where PDM at?
See where what?
This bitch hard as fuck. We run the streets. Stop playing, man.
To police out here right now.
Damn.
Damn.
Somebody got hurt. I ain't do nothing.
Somebody fly out the back?
Nah. Everybody here.
Nah, someone watching us.
Nah, that was me, bro. I was in God mode, bro. I should take it off.
Oh.
Oh, you still got the hell on?
What, God mode?
Nah, I was talking to Switch. The citizen.
Pull up on CMG block.
Go to CMG block.
Someone's in that,
PDM?
It just came out of that, what's it called? Black market on my trip. Nah, I'm tripping, bro. I thought I seen something.
See, where the fuck are some niggas be at right now?
Go to CMG block. That nigga Ray in here. Let's see where the fuck he at.
It's right on the street.
Lotto shit.
Oh, that's that new shit?
Yeah, that's where I'm going. This the brakes on this jump terrible, y'all.
Yeah.
You took it to the shop?
Yeah, it got brakes on.
It ain't got brakes like that. It be immaculate brakes.
You said them what brakes?
Them immaculate brakes, like that track hawk.
That motherfucker track.
That track hawk stopped right then.
Yeah, that's how my shit is. Dude, I got the one you can hang out the back window.
Oh yeah. I got the file for that bitch too.
Oh yeah.
The Hellcat box heavy. That's what I need to have. What's the name put in this bitch? Give me some of the money for that bitch right now.
Ooh, do that wow.
Yes, sir.
Oh, damn, but
under God. And
what's up? Nah, it's more down. Yeah, go back through this way.
Stay blocked?
Yeah, straight ahead.
J back there, Bob.
Oh,
That's that one little block he added when we first came in.
Oh, this shit look dope. I ain't
gonna lie. It look retarded. Got grass on the beach. It's crazy.
Spin that bit from the distance on there.
Niggas ain't out here, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless it's trapped out here.
Yeah, he got a trap over there. Look at these niggas be at.
Somebody live right there, though. It's 685.
It's all Q shit. Or Luffy shit.
Oh, Q out here by himself, bro. He don't need. Oh,
oh yeah,
dude,
he
right,
don't see.
Right from the bay.
Right from the bay out here too.
That's why ain't shit going on. Niggas gangs ain't even deep out here for real. Two niggas from the cartel shit. Two niggas from Q gang. Hustling that with buying wood at.
That's a nigga selling take his whole pack. Been sick.
So what the fuck?
That nigga had sick. These some hiding ass nigga.
They ain't outside for real.
You know niggas ain't outside for real, boy. We really out here, bro, in the trenches, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Niggas been in the trenches since goddamn the beginning, boy. Nigga been spinning in these streets. Heard that nigga Q said, that nigga spun me in a ped car. You fucking right we did, nigga.
Oh! You fucked that bitch. Oh!
Yeah, they was talking shit.
They out here?
I think that Pep Pizza nigga out here too.
Who that?
He's part of the little red gang at DMV.
What, they on hot shit too?
They was in 700 in DMV. You talking about Demencio and I forgot the other nigga name.
I looked down there, wasn't nobody down there. Good.
Niggas is not outside, man.
Catch niggas head, take that whole shit. They gonna have cash on them.
How that shit fall, bro? I ain't even hit that shit.
Fuck is that?
Hey, look, Mew, come here.
All right, up.
Come here. You hear me?
This man killed the cat, bro.
Ah, now I see you.
Hey, you see Shotty? Yo, chill, gang. You ain't no shooter, you can't do that shit without no Molly. I came home and had the hoes wetter than Kalahari. 30 months ago, niggas ain't think that I was. My name hot like when the oven on. Bitch, I came home.
Nigga said they looking for me, pull up in the sky. Who said I'm a snitch? You just heard a lie from him. Better check the black and white, the paperwork of vouch for him. Zero toleration for that nigga, take a life from him. He don't want that pistol play. Okay, yeah, I'll Tyson him.
Yeah. When I had them.
Put your shoes on. I can't move wrong. Can't move wrong. Damn, I went to trial back to back. Bitch, I'm 2-0. Play that Kentucky. Banned me from every jury store. Bitch, I can public with my hoodie on. They don't know what he on.
I don't know. Awesome. I should just let me get it
on my downfall.
Who in the passenger seat?
Throw your ass up, man. Fuck out of here.
That's that shit, man.
Hey, I don't know why the fuck my spine feel irritated, gang.
I got your ass punched, nigga. The fuck?
That's what.
Nah, I think you shot me by mistake back there.
Nah, JD punched you. JT.
Okay, say that. Say that.
On me. That's on me.
Yeah, that ain't your like Rick.
Who fuck you? Man?
I just shot a pad off the bike.
That's how you feeling, guy? Mm-hmm.
What's the problem, JT? You're
gonna cross a Popeye.
You probably what? Buying bundles.
Huh?
Yeah.
JT.
What's up? What up?
Popeyes.
He ain't even cut off his dreads. Twan, like who's it was your man's. I was put the play down, 200 bands.
I ain't chosen
around. That shit the mute head, bro.
What?
You got to jump to your head, bro.
What jump?
Never mind, bro. You put it up.
No touching me.
I think he want to suffer another heart attack. That's all I'm hearing.
Nah, chill.
Twan riding around tripping with a chopper. Everybody get back. That little nigga a problem.
Bruh.
Left.
Oh, they old neighborhood, you mean?
Hey, that's yeah.
Freak, right here.
Get on my freak, yo. Even though she up, oh, she's easy.
Singing ass, nigga, boy, your ass up. That boy here, feeling back here, we on a drill.
That boy here's great.
Riding in the sleeve, babe.
Things ain't no way.
Got a glove with two clips.
The shop they said them niggas was buying or something. What was it, but a shop
oh,
or
shit.
Steam machine or something.
Oh, smoking, man. To
go to go to Up and Adam Burger.
That's up by the strip.
I mean Burger Shot, not Up and Adam.
Can't nobody.
Burger shot by the hood, by the beach.
Cause they CMG buying that junk. I mean, they bought it already. He was like, he gotta get the prices and shit together.
Keep straight to the left. You already marked it.
Yeah, I marked it already.
I bet. Nah, you good? You good? Let's go change. I'm trying to go smoke, but oh shit.
I need to get some more. I need to get some jungle leave.
Yeah, the rider driving terrible on that jump, man. Could have did better with that.
Is it upgraded? Put the suspension on that bit, bro. It's probably too high.
You drive worse, bro. What are you talking about?
It's probably too high, bro.
You probably put everything on this motherfucker.
You know, when that bit high, it can't turn like that.
One of this bitch open yet. Yeah, that shit's still $1 million though. He ain't changed the prices yet.
That boy low, still fucked up.
That's over $1 million, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, that shit like $1 billion.
God did.
Cold,
I think he got in the front. Cold, you in the front?
Probably helping the motherfucker that.
Oh yeah, somebody had called for some help. Can I get the angel by PD? Number 48.
Let's go to 48. Ah,
that's the EMS. Yeah, he good.
What mark is that? Oh, that's Pill. Yeah.
Go rob a motherfucker. Go rob PD, fuck it. Yo,
JD out here.
No word.
They go cold right there. You just passed.
Standing right there. In the middle of the street. ATP. Oh, there you go. What the fuck?
Wait, what? Oh,
man, let me shoot you, man.
Look, that was the fight. Somebody in that white jump. I don't know who that was.
Oh, that's EMS. Right, that's EMS.
Oh, that's EMS.
Yeah.
That nigga called me talking about, hey man, this fucking car don't drive, man. Nigga, your fucking tire fucked up, nigga.
I told Kim about that, like, bro, tire keep fucking up.
Yeah, his car fucked up. He like, I ain't do shit. Like, that's why I won't drive, bro. This shit stuck, nigga. Drive train melted or some shit, nigga. Nobody here, bro.
Find out, JD be on that radio.
Yo, who outside?
Call his ass.
That's the nigga who cut us the tire was fucked.
What's the number for Benny's?
She's right there.
851.
Right up the street.
I know, bro. It's not for us, bro.
Hey,
851 gang.
He already in there.
I'm already knowing. What happened? Watch our heads.
That's who trying to get their car worked on.
Some work here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That boy sound like a demon.
Huh?
I didn't have to car wash, baby. Hey.
That nigga sound like Teddy Pendergrass, what?
Cook shit your crazy ass in this bitch. That boy sound like Chef from fucking South Park, man.
What's up, what's up?
Shit, man. Y'all ain't saving lives and shit, man.
Yo, that's a fool, boy. What's
up? Hello, man, children. Hey, you know the fuck I'm talking about.
This boy, I thought my shit was deep.
Hey, Mark. Hey, is my son working today?
Who your son?
Murder.
Oh yeah, he was up here earlier, man. He off now though. I think he rolled out.
Okay.
Oh, that's your son. That's what's up.
That nigga owed me like 50 bands, baby. See him, man. Tell him to holler at me, man.
What?
Yeah, 50 bands, man.
Matter of fact, he said his dad was gonna pay that tax.
He did though.
Well, he did. He lying like that.
Damn, you gonna tell your son to say less. I'm gonna holler at him when I see him, man. Need that 50 ball. They say that boy stole some tools at the shop and all, man.
Oh,
nah, I'm fucking with you, man. He a real nigga, man. He a real nigga.
Have it right, man.
Oh, yeah, we just get on his bitch ass. Hey, did that little nigga pay up for that paint job?
Pillbox.
Nope.
Oh yeah, that nigga gotta run it. He I mean, that nigga flew out. He ain't pay for that shit.
Something done with the vino?
Good. Q said he wasn't paying for it. Yeah, we gotta run now. Yes, sir, Ski.
It ain't dirty, just a little bloody. Keep shit clean. We need to get muddy. Let me hop in the back a little bit. Come on, man. We out.
It's done. Is the car done? Shit. Just
hey, move.
I keep breaking down on me.
Got to put some gas, motherfucker.
We better get some action quick before I hop back on Apex, bro.
Shit, we gotta find a little nigga.
Might wanna throw some gloves on, man, with your uniform and shit. Motherfucker be nasty as fuck. I have a different variant of that COVID, man. It goes to clothes that got blue gloves in that bitch.
Oh, yeah. Show for sure.
Surgeon, bro. You really put a hell of a white coat game, but you straight. You know,
couldn't find it.
I'm gonna check that shit out.
Yeah.
I got a fit.
a surgeon, bro?
Yeah.
God dang.
Ain't too many around, you know?
Saving lives, stitching necks together, man. Probably I came across my work, man. So it's a mess. I'm just artistic that way. This nigga never got no fucking doze,
bro. You be going through hell in that motherfucker, don't you?
Hey, bro. Niggas ain't even really fixed my car, though, bro. When I got my shit back, my shit was just like that, diamond.
What? Them niggas like ain't that?
Yeah, them niggas ain't even take them blue lights out my shit. Come on, Doc.
Alright, the nigga standing beside you who did it.
Come on, bro. Why you do that, nigga?
Why you pop your head, nigga? You didn't save it.
That's why that shit did that game. Your head popped.
Like, something happened.
You ain't come back. You ain't come back and pay that tab, nigga. You always right. Got ghosts.
All right, look, I'm repaying right now. I got the bread for sure. My fault. I got the bread. But you fix my shit up, and I'll give you some more after that.
Yeah, he still got them blue lights, the blue underglow on that thing. Man, you don't want to keep that.
Boy, you hell, oh, boy.
What you mean? Bro. What are you talking about, bro?
Fuck, this whole spasm.
We finally got some doves on that bitch. We finally got some doves on that bitch. Finally.
Yeah.
Bro, I did fix
put no engine in this hog, eh? For some reason. About the brakes.
I fixed the doves, bro.
Bro, now I just fixed the doves.
Y'all got a neon controller.
Y'all got one.
I got one.
Let me see that jump.
You say your inventory full, gang.
What you want that shit red, bro? You just don't
Nah, you can take it off.
You got it?
That switch, can you put this all on there? Because that whole tweaking on my... I did it when I was before I clocked in. Now it was working for some reason. But now that I clocked in, now it's not working.
That shit still blue?
She turned it off.
I'm number 46, gang.
Now you can take it out my bank.
Oh yeah, my shit tweaking.
Take it out your bank. Out. This shit ain't working in here like that yet. We gotta get the register and shit. Fix.
All right, back. How much I owe you, fine?
50K.
All right, back.
Hey, Lil.
You need to holler at me.
Oh, it still fuck CMF.
Yeah, shit.
Gotta walk out or drive out and come back in. We had a book bag, but I grabbed a book bag, took the bag out, and put the book bag back. We had ammo and an AP. You want the AP, man? For your troubles, bro.
Let me get the AP. Let me get the AP.
You say what, bro?
You ain't get AP. Rob that man in the green zone, gang. Come on, bro. You admin and bro.
Yeah, this is the green zone.
He just robbed him.
This shit.
Nah, bro.
I peeped as soon as he did it.
Bro. Yeah, like,
they put this hole on too.
I like brother then trying to attempt to fix that motherfucker. He got the key and just went straight to the back and walked off. I'm like, oh yeah, that nigga robbed the shit out of that nigga. Then went back to check.
He had a book bag in the glove box, so I grabbed the book bag out. Put the shit out of the book bag and put the book bag back. That shit. But yeah, I forgot it was a green. Hey. Fuck that nigga, bro. Like you said, it's still fuck CMG. No bullshit. I was finna get that boy, man. Damn. Damn, show got that nigga shit. Yeah, you know he gonna cry about it if I do it. You like, damn, Dobby is like that. Hey, that nigga, that was funny, man. I swear, that nigga put R in his bleed. I say it got the blur lights. The blur lights.
That's that Baltimore shit, boy.
That shit, that crazy, bro.
That blur.
I might have to pop
bleed.
That shit stuck on my screen, bro.
Huh?
Yeah, there. I stupid.
Oh, clean as hell, yeah.
Appreciate it.
Come on, Steve.
Put my hat on real quick.
Hey, where we going? We head back to the block.
Where's JD at?
Yeah, I guess so, man. Shit else to do. JD, where you at, gang?
I don't think JD was on the radio. Ain't nobody got it. No.
Oh, he's not even in the city.
Oh, he ain't.